Speaking of colleges, the Butler County Health District reporting another increase in COVID-19 cases at Miami University. Officials reporting 125 new cases. Results of another 100 tests are still pending at this hour. The health district says they all seem to stem from a party that was attended by dozens of Miami student athletes. Those student athletes were either infected or spread the virus. Two people.